Let's get real of why, well, instant isn't smart, and building your brand based off instant is the stupidest thing you can do, because you're training your clients to want something that you can never fully deliver, no matter how automated or instant your brand is. The truth is that our society that we live in today wants everything instant, but is instant actually valued? No, it's not. The more instant something is, the more people don't even think about it or appreciate it or even really consider it to be anything. It's just part of life. So therefore, what's the purpose? Also, when you're training your brand to be instant, your client to be instant, you're training them to for you to eventually fail, because no matter how automated your systems are, your automated systems will fail at some point. No matter how big of a team you have, at some point they're not going to be there. They're not going to have the right answer. And when you train your audience for instant, you're training them to eventually just be unhappy with you and not appreciate your work or your wisdom. Also, what's instant? Cheap, 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 cheap. And unless you want to be a low-priced leader, instant isn't going to be for your brand.